Greek navy cut off cables laid by Turkey's exploration ship Oryx Reis on 13th of August. Viewers, this new revelation about the incident of collision between Greek frigate Limnos and Turkish frigate Kemal Reis on 13th of August. New things are coming out. This time, some Russian sources, they are claiming that on 13th of August, when Greek and Turkish frigates were face to face, in the meanwhile, a Greek submarine, it managed to sneak under Oryx Reis, Turkey's exploration ship, and it cut off the cables laid by Oryx Reis before starting its seismic surveys. And after this incident of cutting of cables of Oryx Reis, we saw confrontation between Greek frigate Limnos and Turkish frigate Kemal Reis, and after that, conflicting claims about which frigate suffered more damage. Viewers, though so far no official comments from either Greece or Turkey about the incident of cutting off cables of Oryx Reis, but it seems that something might have happened on that day, because Tayyip Erdogan, Turkish president, he also said a day after that that Greece tried to attack Oryx Reis. So when he said that Greece tried to attack Oryx Reis, it means that something might have happened on that day. Perhaps the thing that happened, it is being revealed by Russian sources who are claiming that it was the incident of cutting off of cables of Oryx Reis by a Greek submarine. After that, the incident of confrontation between Kemal Reis and Limnos.